welcome back to my channel. Good morning. I know I'm looking like a mess, but I'm sorry. This is what I'm supposed to look like right now. But as you've read by the title, today I'm going to show you what I do in a day. And since I just started my day and I'm in a nightgown or whatever, I'm going to show you still what I do because it's a really personal video. So yeah, let's get into the video. And oh my god, I look like a mess though. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. But yep, I'm going to show you what I do in a day, and my morning has just started, so let's go. Hi, what's up guys? I've got changed, and because it's morning time and you really need to look fresh and you need to look pretty, so I hope I'm looking good and I can kind of put this in a way. Okay, so first, I didn't shoot since I've woken up because no one wants to shoot like looking like sleepy and tired. So I woke up in the morning at 8:44, and then I've not eaten my breakfast since because now it's already. Can you just look at the time? Oh my god, there's no time. Okay, now it's already. Okay, it's already 10:24. So. I've not eaten breakfast since I just got ready, as you've seen. Look at me, I'm wearing this beautiful pretty shirt and I made my hair and tied it upwards. So yeah, I've done that, and now I'm ready to do anything. Actually, we are having online classes, which is even more irritating and which is even more difficult. So now we are having online classes. I just had my physics class before sometime, and I didn't shoot that because you don't need to shoot everything, right? You just need to know what I do in a day. So I just shot did my physics class. I'm sorry, I'm just fumbling again. I just did my physics class, and now I'll be doing my chemistry class. So I'll be busy a little bit throughout the day. I'll be doing a little bit of work. In the meanwhile, as you can see, I've changed and I'm looking all decked up for the day. So yeah, we're going to now begin the day with a lot of classes and with a lot of fun. So be tuned to see. Actually, I'm not eating breakfast today. I'm fasting. Breakfast I'm not eating. So I'll be eating like lunch and dinner, which you will be seeing, which you will be coming across, and once this video is uploaded. So yeah, now I'm going to do online classes. By the way, I want to just show you something. Get ready for a bam. Let's see. Okay guys, I really, really am amazed by seeing the weather and the clouds. Can I show you? Oh my god. The clouds are looking like, as if like, you know, I could sit on them, and like it just looks like cotton. Who even makes nature like this, right? So it's so amazing. But yeah, I just completed my chemistry class also. So yeah, okay. Oh my god, what's happening? Okay, so I completed my chemistry class. If you want to know what are those things, it's all books. Okay, I do not read. My mother is very into books, and she's very into films, like good films, good books. I'm not into that. So you know who I am, right? Well, I don't like, this video is really messy. Like, if I go to edit it right now, I'm going to just fumble. I'm going to just go mad. I'm just going to go tap topsy-turvy because it's all around the place. Oh my god. Okay, the weather's really good, by the way. It's kind of cloudy and then it's kind of sunny, and it's a very bloomy day actually, basically. So yeah, I finished my chemistry class. Now I don't have any classes though. It's because. Oh my god. Okay, now I'm not having any classes though because it's my free time now. It's break time. And then after that, they have maths, which I don't have maths. I know you guys must be thinking that, oh my god, she has science but no maths. Well, I have taken geography as my alternative, so I don't have maths for that reason. But yeah, now I don't have any of my subjects. At 12:05 though, I have computer classes, which I will be taking very soon, once it's 12:05. Oh my god, it's really sunny. Just look at the sun and then the clouds. I don't know if you can see, but yeah. Okay. It's very pretty, okay? Today the day is extremely pretty. Okay, as now, because we're getting all candid and what I do in a day, okay, now we're coming into the room. I'm not eating breakfast today is because, as I told you, I'm fasting. My hair, look how ratchet I look. For a second, look how ratchet I look. Okay. So, no breakfast, nothing. Now for what reasons, what am I going to do? I have to think actually what I'm going to do. I'm sorry if I look really messy. Fine, yeah, it's because of the breeze and everything. Okay. So now though, I'm going to think what I'm going to do because I'm setting it up. Now I'm going to think what I'm going to do. I think I'm going to go to the terrace. I'm going to sit on the terrace for a while. And I'm, by the way, latest update, I am having an injured leg, which right now I have removed the crepe. I can't show you, but I will show you. I was having the crepe on this morning, crepe bandage. I removed it. I got this injury because of dancing, sheer dancing. Well, because of sheer dancing and joyful mood, I got that injury. But again, well, I have to get well, right? Because I have to get well. If I look really swollen, I'm sorry because I woke up at 8:44 and I'm really late. I missed one of my classes because of sleeping. Because last night I slept also a little late. So, yeah, okay. Now though, I'm going to take you to the terrace and we're going to sit and I'm going to talk on the terrace. So, let's go. Yes, I'm at the terrace right now. I can't see because of it being too sunny. But here, I'm at the terrace. Please don't mind the saris at the background and the clothes at the background because where else will people hang their clothes, right? But yeah, look how such a sunny day and a cloudy day it is. You know, my mother and also some of my friends used to say that if it is cloudy and if it is cloudy and it is sunny, that means Fox and Vixen are getting married or a witch and a male ghost. What do you call a male ghost, right? Yeah, are getting married. But I don't believe in all of that, so it's fine. It's a very, very thing. It's a big, very superstitious stuff. So I don't believe in that. But yeah, I will show you something. There's a coconut tree right there. Well, this is the first time I'm like doing a very chill thing on the terrace. So what I do in a day basically is just lurk around. I'm just lurking right now. I'm just lurking and I do online classes and I eat and I sleep and I drink a lot of water. Sometimes no. I work out, but now because of the injury thing, I do know I'm not working out currently because of the injury stuff. But I will soon start working out because my injury is also getting better and the pain's a little lesser. I got injured like 2 days back and I thought for a second that I must have broken my leg. I thought for a second I must have. Just look this side, it's sunny, and look that side, it's cloudy. So it, like both the sides it's very, very thin. Both the sides it's difficult. Oh my god, I'm sorry if I look like a boy. My hair flies back and I look like a boy. So yeah, okay. Wow, the weather is just amazing. So one of my friends from Bombay. I'm sorry if you can't hear me because of the breeze. But one of my friends from Bombay said that they're having immense rains right now. It's because of like the just the weather itself. They're having immense rains and floods. So I just wanted to go to Bombay, but currently it's raining here, so I don't need to go to Bombay. Wow, what a time. Well, the sari needs to stop video bombing me right now. So that is what I do. And the terrace. Okay. I'm tripping over the sari now. So I'm just, as you can see, I'm just super wasted and I'm super I'm super wasted and I'm super tired. No, I don't know what I'm saying, but I'm just so mesmerized by the weather that I right now don't have anything to say. Well, I don't what plant is this? Can anyone just say what plant is this? Because it's having a some sort of seed and some sort of fruit that does not have any relation with any of us. So yeah. Okay. Well, this is the terrace bite. I'm going to now cut it here, and I'm going to next time now at 12:05 I'm going to have my computer classes. After that, I'm going to vlog what I'm eating for lunch. Usually, I do not eat a very light lunch. I eat a pretty heavy lunch, because breakfast I eat very light, and dinner I eat even more lighter. So that is because of my. Now see, the sun is gone and now it's cloudy. It's ready to rain. It's ready to pour. But yeah, usually I eat heavy lunch, light breakfast, and light dinner. So yeah, like yesterday for dinner, I ate a good dinner. Because for lunch I eat light lunch, so it depends on what I like. But for now, what I do in a day of the terrace bite is over. Well, I have some like some corn plants and some plants over here. Like, as you can see, there are some beds over here, and I'm going to show you a couple more things which will come up in the next vlog, in my next upcoming vlogs. So keep tuned, and yeah, my terrace bite cuts here, and we're going to. Vlog what I'm going to eat for lunch. So yeah, stay tuned. Guys, way later in the day, I promised you that I'm going to show you what I'm eating for lunch. I didn't go and video record because it's really awkward when you're sitting with your family or video recording. At least for me, it's not very casual. But yeah, the pictures will be up here on the screen, so you'll see what I've eaten for lunch. And now, since I've eaten my lunch and I've done my computer classes and all of that is over, now I'm going to sit back and go through the clips that I've taken. I'm going to edit it, put it one into one. I'm going to see how I've done. But for now, I'm just going to relax, see the video, the clips that I've made. And also I'm going to study a bit. Then if I'm doing something interesting, I'm surely going to record. But for now, I'm going to study. Something like physics or something I'm going to study, and then yeah, I'm going to edit you up, and also I have to take some videos till the night, because that is what I do in a full day in my life, right? So full day in my life. So yeah, let's go and see the keep yourself tuned, because there's a lot more clips coming up. I don't know what else I'm going to do, but the day is still okay. By the way, latest update, it's been raining since the morning, and the weather is pretty breezy and pretty interesting. So keep yourself updated. I'll keep you updated. What am I saying? I'll keep you updated. Keep yourself tuned, and keep watching the video and enjoy. Hey, I just finished working. Like I told you, I'm going to go and study and all of that. I've done all of that. It's 4:30 and still it's breezy and it's cloudy and it's kind of drizzling, raining kind of a thing. The weather is really very moist, and it's very, very breezy. As you can see, my hair flying like anything. So yeah, it's been a very pretty busy day for me right now. Now though, I'm going to sit and relax a bit. I'm going to rest a bit. I'm not showing you what I'm doing is because I'm thinking whether I'll set my camera here, whether I'll set my phone here and vlog, or I'll do something, or what will I do, I have no idea. So either I'll set the phone here, or here, or here. So I can't really figure out, because you have to consider, I'm a really new creator, so I really don't know what to do. So I'm not shooting everything of what I'm doing, I'm just telling you verbally. But yes, I will very soon shoot everything, like, okay, just a minute. Now I've got a place to set you down, hopefully, I don't know. See, you can't even see me because it's a little dark. But yeah, this is pretty much my day. Oh my god, there's an ant. Oh, okay. So this is pretty much my day. As promised, I have to show you what I do in a full day routine, right? So I'll show you up to the night what I do and what I don't. So yeah, just a minute. Okay. It's really crazy, right? All of a sudden doing nothing and now YouTube. Oh, don't fall. Please don't fall. Okay. So this is what my routine currently is. If it's a little dark, please don't mind. Yeah. So this is currently what my routine is. Crazy and topsy-turvy. See the clouds. Oh my god. Look at the clouds. Can you see the clouds? It's amazing, right? So that is how my life is right now. So yeah, I'm not going to talk too much, but I'm going to directly take you to the night and show you what I do. Before going to sleep, I brush my teeth. I don't have any skin routine. Now guys, look, okay, I've seen these YouTube videos jaha everywhere. Oh my god, they put so much of moisturizer and everything on the skin. How does the skin even remain? I don't understand the logic. I do not use any moisturizer or anything. Like I used to, current before I used to, not now. Now like I just put a face wash. I used to have lip balm and I used to put lip balm. Now I just said, saying, look, your skin needs to breathe at night. You can't thopify your face with so much of cream and powder and all that. I can't do that now. And honestly, I've realized the change over the years that if I don't put like too much cream and everything, my skin is breathing and I'm not breaking out with pimples so much. Previously, I used to put so much of cream and my forehead and my cheeks and everything used to break out with lots of pimples. And it used to look crazy, like I used to look like a mad person with pimples on my cheeks here, on my forehead. So I do not allow, like my mom also tells me, you know, don't put cream and everything at night. Who even does that? She doesn't tell me, but I just said something because you have to exaggerate, right? Come on! Okay, just joking, okay? I'm just joking. I love joking. Not all the time. Not all the time, though. Yeah, I look like a girl with short hair. So I'm just going to go take a wash, a little bit, chill, watch something, film or something. I don't watch webs. I'm going to sit and watch film. Some film I'm going to watch, Hindi or English, I don't know. And then I'm going to chill. So I'll take you to the night. See you at night. Hey guys, currently it's 11:35 p.m. and it's already night time and I've eaten my dinner, changed into a good comfortable outfit to sleep. I've had my wash, I've brushed my teeth. Now all I'm left with is to comb and detangle my hair. Is because look at the mess. Currently it's like looking like as if I've gone and fought with a bull and gum. So I'm going to detangle my hair. It's already 11:30. It's time for me to sleep. By the way, update. I've watched a good film, a good English film. What was the film? Murder on the Orient Express. It was very good. And I studied physics today. So I studied physics and now I'm ready to sleep. Well, this book doesn't want to rest on me. Anyway, so I'm ready to sleep. Just tie my hair. And by the way, whatever I've eaten for dinner, I'm going to put it on the screen here, on the switchboard that you can see. I'm going to put it down here so that you can see it. And yeah, I'm by the way resting my phone on a bottle, so I'm going to drink also the water that's in the phone. Anyway, talk less. It's night time. Everyone's off to bed. Only I'm the one who's like a night owl awake. Well, owls only stay awake at night. I don't even know if they stay awake at daytime. I have no clue. So I'm going to go to sleep and I'll see you in the next video. You know the drill. Like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next time. Until we meet. Toodles. Good night.